Navigation Toolbox provides a library of algorithms and analysis tools to design, simulate, and deploy motion planning and navigation systems. You can develop navigation systems for autonomous applications, such as warehouse robots, self-driving cars, and unmanned aerial vehicles. Navigation Toolbox provides mapping and localization algorithms to create a map of the environment and estimate the pose of a vehicle. You can implement 2D as well as 3D SLAM algorithms using pose graph optimization. You can also generate and visualize local egocentric maps using recorded sensor data. Using the SLAM Map Builder app, you can interactively find and modify loop closures and export the resulting map. You can use sampling-based path planners, such as RRT and RRT star, to find a path from start to goal locations within a map. You can customize the planner interface according to your application's state space. Using path metrics, you can compare different paths for smoothness and clearance from obstacles. Navigation Toolbox includes algorithms for smooth trajectory generation and for controlling a vehicle so it follows a planned path. Algorithms such as vector field histogram can be used for obstacle avoidance. In addition, simulated sensor models for GPS and IMU sensors let you tune parameters such as temperature and noise to emulate real-world conditions. Using MATLAB Coder and Simulink Coder, you can deploy your navigation algorithms to a simulation environment or on the vehicle hardware. For more information, please visit the Navigation Toolbox product page on mathworks.com and download a trial to check out the reference examples.